Abby, get up!
Oh, come on. Oh no, what time is it?
The time is 8 o'clock. The bus leaves in 10 minutes.
Oh no, we've got 10 minutes left. I know what school starts at 9. Oh no, not everybody, look at everybody.
1 hour later.
We're late! Because you took 1 hour to get ready. Let's go!
We're so late. Come and leave it, Billy. Bill.
We're so late, Snowy. Listen, Abby. I know we're late, but we can make it in time.
You know, we're going to get so mad at us.
Don't worry. I got it at school and it's very good because it did happen, didn't it?
Oh yeah, it did.
We're gonna do hunting.
What I want is singing.
We can do singing later.
But we wanted to do hunting.
So it's just a little basic that you record and then jump.
Shut up.
That's not basic. Basic. Simba, come please. Come on, Simba.
Look,
you little lion. Simba, come up. And you always are the prey.
Oh gosh.
Okay, Simba, we need to crouch down where you can. You don't know Simba's there. So sneak carefully. He hears you, he moves. And you have to run and jump and pounce on him. Go. Really well done. Alright.
1 hour later of explaining.
There. Now are you ready?
It's boring. I'm not hunting. I don't like hunting. It's called hunting for a reason. Because you could hurt animals. No. No hurting animals.
Abby, we are animals.
Yeah, but not like hurting others.
Shut up.
You go, guys. Off you go.
You're squashing me, Simba. Sorry.
Snowy, you're not Simba. I said sorry. Ugh. Very annoying when it's tall kids in class. Okay, let's practice. Get in pairs, and we'll start.
We don't have pairs.
Not like that, Simba. Like...
I know! I know what type of pairs you're talking about, but we don't have any. Quadrillion hours later.
As usual.
Why are you always these lot?
We're friends. And we're sisters.
Yeah, very annoying.
Oh, no, now there's only four left. Go on for it.
Yes.
Knew it. There we go. So in your pairs.
Yes, I'm drawn with her.
Me.
Oh.
I know you like your hair stop, but calm down. Okay, my little animals. Now, find places. Who wants to be prey? Put your hand up. Oh, look at your prey. Your prey. You always prey. Do me a prey from this one.
No.
Go. Alright, that's really difficult. Put this down. Okay, Doc. Where are you going to go? Hunt. Snowy, can you stop stop making noises? Sorry. It's literally annoying. Well, I'm actually amazing. Okay.
Wait, who is that?
Oh, that's a dog. That's my cat friend. Oh, what's his name?
Mayhem.
Oh, 1 minute.
Ow.
Whoa, that's a tough throw. Now it's only one hunter lost. Amazing. Hey, come on. I'll see you after break.
Welcome to the news. Today, there have been two wolfhounds have escaped their cages.
Whoa.
It's very dangerous. Alex is here to tell us.
It was horrible! They're trying to take me! Help me out, please! Please!
After her valley. Now for the weather.
It's going to be really, really cold.
so much. And another headlock. And the most important one. Three wild animals have captured one human. Take a look.
You know you can do some actual headlines. Okay. And some headlines which are more important than just animals.
Theresa May thinks you can just... about Brexit. John Corden is in Brighton.
This is not 2016.
What year is it then?
17. Go on, just keep on. Keep on speaking. Okay.
No, actually, Brexit's still happening.
Oh, yeah. Continue. Beep.
Theresa May has tried to... Everyone has tried to debate her to stop Brexit, but no. She keeps carrying on. And Donald Trump has asked to speak with her. It hasn't gone on too well.
And that is all from Bitey Illuminati News. See you next week.